Hello friends, welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel. This video is going to be very important for people working in product design, as rendering and animations are crucial for visualizing new concepts. Among the various software options available, Blender stands out as one of the leading choices in the market. Today, I will show you the various ways to open the mechanical 3D files in Blender. So without any delay, let's jump in. Open a file in SolidWorks, go to the files and select Save As option. Under the Save As option, you will find various file formats. Let's explore which file formats Blender can easily read. The latest type of file it can read is a step file, supporting both AP203 and AP214. Now save the file by keeping the options as they are. Choose a folder and click on Save. That's all. We have saved our first Blender compatible format from SolidWorks. Moving on, go to the same Save As option. And another file format Blender can read is the WRL file format. Click on the WRL format, keep all the options as it is, and click on Save. And with that, we have created our second Blender readable format in SolidWorks. Now there is one more file format Blender can read from SolidWorks, and that is the STL file format. Click on STL file, maintain the default options, and click on Save. These three file formats can now be opened in Blender for animation and rendering purposes, suitable for advertisements. And also these file saving options are available in all 3D softwares, so you won't face any issues finding these file types. Now let's discuss how to open these files in Blender. Go to Blender, click on File tab and select the Import File option. Choose the file type and import the file. That's all. Alternatively, you can import the file into Blender by using drag and drop method. And with that, we have reached the end of the video. I have kept the video very short and simple. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video. We'll meet again next week with new tutorials. Bye bye.